it tells you what image holds the most weight and to what page it's associated to, but it also show you other pages. If you have other pages in that search that isn't your target page, it kind of tells you like, oh, these are competing pages against the one I'm trying to rank.